Welcome back to my vlog. I am doing a video about these new energy drinks. They just came out, I don't know when, probably couple of days ago. They're new energy drinks. These are the new ones. They have these flavors, the orange and the lime. I think this is like mango flavor. They're new energy drinks, they just came out. They have a red one too. A lot of those have been selling out. They're like $2.84. Plus your app, when you have your 7-Eleven app, use that. You use your app and you get buy one and you get one free if you use your app. It's only lasting till August the 8th. They're only gonna be around. Every 7-Eleven you go to, you'll get these. Is what these actually look like. They're energy drinks, and they're really good. They taste like juice, and they only have like 23 sugar in these. They're not as bad as the normal energy drinks. It's like 47, you know, all those, and those big energy drinks like Black Label, that has tons of sugar in it. And but these are a lot better. They're really cool. I like the cans. The cans are cool. They're like cool to collect, you know. Probably like you can still reuse them. Put some juice or whatever, Gatorade, whatever in these, and still use it. And you can do almost anything with these bottles. These are pretty cool. So I hope they keep these around where you can buy instead of like limiting them so much. But if you want to get these, go to 7-Eleven. Use your 7-Eleven app, and you can get both of these for free. And I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure you give a like, subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.